AI community should first target on building a standardized AI algorithm. We know the blooming development of AI research has witnessed the emergence of massive AI algorithms. However, the proposal of a new method often requires a unique evaluation metric, which is usually infeasible and intractable. So therefore, we need to engage both industry and academia to build a general and inclusive AI benchmark to address different tasks. This benchmark would enable the quick verification and evaluation of different industrial scenarios for AI techniques. It should also guide the development of the AI research. So finally, based on this standardized AI algorithm, enterprises and individuals can benefit from it, similar like we benefited from the operating system. So to conclude, the real AI will be realized through the continuous improvement of both enterprise engineering personnel and academic researchers.